The winter storm continues in southeastern Wisconsin, and the snow will continue as well. At times it will be heavy, especially for areas that are underneath that heavy lake effect snow band. Winter storm warnings for all of southeastern Wisconsin. That goes through 6 o'clock in the morning on Friday, and it will become windy. It's going to blow around this light and fluffy snow. The heaviest snow band now looks like it's going to stay to the north of Milwaukee, where 8 to 12 inches of snow is expected through Sheboygan, Fond du Lac, as well as Dodge, Washington, and Ozaukee counties. For Waukesha and Milwaukee, about 6 to 8 inches of snow, a little bit less when you head down to the south. Stay with WISN.com for the latest.